Hi, Emma.
Hi.
Nice to meet you. Come on in.
Thank you.
Okay, so welcome. Come on in.
Thank you.
This is the kitchen.
Oh, it's lovely.
Thank
really
you.
Nice.
Yeah, so just had to make the most of all the space that we had.
And how did you decide on the layout of your lovely kitchen?
Right, I think we were limited with space, so we had loads of things that we wanted to have in the kitchen, which were a must for us, like a dishwasher, fridge freezer, a washing machine, and then for me, having all the cooking appliances, because that's what I think of as most important. So that kind of sets the boundaries of where we're going to go with our design. Induction technology was really important for me in terms of efficiency, ease of use and cleanliness. It's just kind of second to none. The oven, I was very specific with the type of oven that I wanted to have. I've used combination steam ovens in professional kitchens for a number of years. They've had that technology for a while, but only since having Miele I've found the true potential of the combination steam. Maybe I wasn't using it to its maximum before. And you can do so much inside there and you can get the most amazing results.
How would you describe the style of your cooking?
So I like to cook lots of things that I've grown myself, something that's come from my allotment or my garden or the farm. So that determines the style. It has to be very seasonal, really, really fresh, and British. So food, for me, is basically my whole life. It's the biggest thing that I love, I care about so much. And I guess intrinsically as a chef, you just want to kind of make people happy. And that's what I love about it. I love cooking a dish that somebody can go, wow, that was amazing, that was delicious. Right, Emma, we have a slow-cooked egg with confit potatoes and some young vegetables from my allotment.
Wow.
And then a few poached gooseberries also from my allotment, poached with some peaches in some English sparkling wine, just with vanilla.
It looks amazing.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Good luck with you in the kitchen.
Thank you very much indeed.
Hopefully it's been useful.
No, it's been absolutely brilliant.